In this video, I'll show you how to transfer any file between your iPhone or iPad and a Windows PC, both ways. By the end, you'll know exactly how to send files in either direction. Let's go. For some reason, sending files between iPhone and PC still feels like solving a riddle. But luckily, there's a ridiculously simple way to do this now. On your PC, open a browser and type in peardrop.net in the address bar and then hit enter. This will open up this simple free web app that lets you easily share files within your network. At the bottom, click the edit button and give your PC a name. I'll go with Jay's PC, keep it simple. And now on your iPhone or iPad, make sure you're on the same network and open a browser and open up peardrop.net and tap go. After a second, you'll see your PC show up here. At the bottom, same thing, click edit and rename this device. I'll make it Jay's iPhone. And now you can see the device appears on my PC as well. Now it's super easy. To send a file from your PC to your iPhone or iPad, just drag and drop the file onto the device, like this. And on your iPhone or iPad, it'll say file transfer requested. Great. Just click accept and then it'll begin transferring your file. Once it's done, it'll say file received and then you can click download to save the file to your downloads. And you can choose save to files to save it to your iPhone or iPad. Now to send a file from your iPhone or iPad to your PC, just tap the PC icon and here you can choose the file you'd like to send from your photo library or your files. I'll choose the file we just received and tap open. And then you'll see file transfer requested on your PC this time. Click accept and then it'll begin the transfer. And when it's done, you can just click download to save the file. Pretty easy, right? By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. Now keep in mind, this method works great, but it does have about a 200 meg limit. So if your file's too big, you'll see an error message. No worries though, you can still use Google Drive instead. I've linked a video below that shows you how. Now you might be wondering, how does this actually work and is it even secure? Well, peardrop.net uses a browser-based technology called WebRTC, which allows your devices to communicate directly with one another over your local network, which means your files aren't uploaded anywhere and they stay private and local. Plus, the app is free and it's open source with all the code available on GitHub, so anyone can verify how it works. So how did this method work out for you? Feel free to leave a comment below and let us know how it went. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.